The truth is that when the Supreme Court here in the United States declared abortion a right somewhere in the Constitution, that reasoning, however faulty, did ripple out across the world, and it was used to justify the legalization of abortion in many, many other parts of the world. The United States really is the pace setter for all things good and evil.